I think over the last 5 years there's been very material progress in improving diversity. There's no doubt that it's accelerated in the last 24 months, and there's equally no doubt that the Davis report, particularly from a gender perspective, has helped that acceleration, and the adoption of the Financial Reporting Council to ensure that companies actually report on the diversity has added to the development and the momentum of progress. But overall, good progress made, and the numbers are starting to tell us that, particularly in the gender area.
There has obviously been a lot of progress in driving diversity in UK boardrooms over the last 5 years. We can see some encouraging data in Lord Davis' report, but a lot remains to be done. But if we look at the report and we see what have happened, 25% of all the new recruitments to boards the last year has actually been women. And if we look at the all-male boards, they have been reduced from, I believe, 21 to 11. So there is progress. And I think this also shows that the UK model work with voluntary initiatives by the companies and avoid quotas.
The speed of change to increase diversity in the UK boardrooms. Well, the great news we learned about today is that it speeded up dramatically in the last 2 years, probably because of the enormous amount of focus that and publicity that's been given the whole question. There are some certain facts and figures that have been given us, one of which surprised me. There are only 8% of the FTSE 100 that don't have any representation of females on their board now, which is pretty dramatic.
I think in the past 5 years it's been a bit mixed, to be honest, because I think we've made the most progress in the last 12, probably 6 months in many ways, certainly the last 18 months. I think before that we'd stalled. I think, you know, diversity generally is an agenda item that during a recession it's easy perhaps for boards to say we've got other priorities. And I think the 30% club has been very vocal in saying, actually, no, let's not put this on the back burner. Let's keep this uppermost on the agendas of boards everywhere, particularly in the UK.